It was launched by a handwritten memo and made its first home in buildings no one else wanted. But there was no denying the vision of its founders or the hard work of thousands of men and women who for over 60 years have built on that vision. And today, the Defense Logistics Agency carries on a legacy that is forged by history and focused on the future.